Welcome all of you to our channel. Thank you for watching.
My husband's family makes me feel uncomfortable and I don't know what to do. I married my husband a year ago and in total, we've been together for 4 years. We met at the restaurant where I worked and he was a very frequent customer and I was a waitress. And being honest, that place is not a place where rich people usually go, so I never thought he was wealthy. Well, we started dating and then I knew he was a wealthy man. But that changed absolutely nothing. I love my husband for the kind of person he is, not for his money, but that's something that his family cannot understand. They think that because I'm younger than him and because I was a waitress, I just want his money. Graduating from college and getting a job on my own was not enough to convince them that I'm not interested in my husband's money. When I got pregnant, everyone was against me because they thought I got pregnant just to get some money. I've been called a gold digger on many occasions, and on each of them, my husband defended me and even cut off contact with his family. But now that my daughter is 1 month old, we contacted them again and I feel uncomfortable. His racist mother is only happy because my daughter is blonde, just like my husband's American family, and has no dark eyes, just like mine. His brothers still don't want to talk to him because they think he shouldn't have married someone like me. It's a horrible situation because no matter what I do or say, they will always think that I'm a gold digger. Every time my husband gives me a gift, they take the opportunity to make me feel bad. His mother apologized to me, but I don't know if her apologies were true. And the rest of his family only treats me well when he's present. Should I give them another chance to see if they can change their attitude now that my daughter is here? I'm a person who always gives anyone a chance, but I don't know if I should give them another one.
Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like, share video, and leave your comments below. See you guys on the next episode.